Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to do this cleaning machine. So if any obstacle comes to it, it will start turning. And for this we use DC motor, motherboard and IR sensor and the RJ cable. And if you attach a cloth here, if any obstacle comes to it, it starts turning. Now let's go back in time. Contains three components, one DC motor, an IR sensor, then the motherboard.
Hope to see you in the next project.